Yo soy Club.
现在才通上了线，你知道吗？还有上线也有一段时间了。Nicholas. Hi, William. Hi, Nicholas. Okay. Hello. Hi, good morning.
Good evening. Could you help? Can you hear me?
Let me see, let me check. I think it's okay.
Okay. Shall we begin?
Yes.
Good evening. Welcome to Yusu live stream. Welcome back to Yusu channel. Nice to see you guys. Okay. Now it's about 7 or 8 p.m. in some states in the US, and I know some friends from other countries.
Yeah, just
You
like Canada. Yes, me.
Okay. You guys are all welcome. Nice to see you guys. My name is Kim. I'm from Yusu marketing team. So I'm also the product manager. If you want to know about our 3D pens, resin, and even filament, you can contact us after the live show. And this is our old friend Gary.
Yes, I am your old friend, Gary, aka Xiaoli. Yes, if you had watching our live stream for the first time, please remember to like and subscribe. And yes, every week at this time, we will talking about something just like interesting or useful and funny about the 3D printing.
Yes. If you have friends wearing doing 3D printing business, you can also connect us. 3D pens, 3D filaments, 3D resin. It's okay.
Yes, you should. 3D aims to be
World-class manufacturer.
yes, professional 3D printing materials manufacturer.
Yeah. And so, back to the live show. Gary, what's the topic about this live show today?
Yes, today, you know, I'm going to talking about how to you smooth the TPU parts, you know.
Yeah.
And last week, a friend of my friend, you know,
Yeah.
asked me to print some TPU parts. I have print this part similar many times for him, you know.
Wow.
And this time, and I have
Sound curious.
yes, something else about what he's used this 3U pass for. So he told me there's an you know, alternative of the waterproof,
So,
the rubber stopper, you know.
it's a part of the car?
Yes,
Oh, could you show us?
this one.
Ah, it's small.
Yes, and some wire goes through this hole and collect the water inside, you know. Use this one.
So, TPU is also a functional filament.
Yes. And I tell him maybe, you know,
Yeah.
after the smooth, this part will be better.
So
and I post this to the
Facebook group, right?
To our groups and other, you know, and there are many people want to know how to smooth TPU.
Okay.
But you know I
you don't tell him directly.
Yes, I didn't tell this answer, you know. His answer is easy, you know, just
yes.
But you know there's many important things we need to
pay attention to.
Yes.
Okay. So you invite them to our live show, right? And show the answer. But I don't think it's the important thing. The important thing is what?
Yes, of course. I host there are more people can come in here to watch our live stream.
Yes.
But this is not the important things, you know. The key is that we need to how to police the TPU pass and need to keep it safe, you know.
Oh, you mean we need to pay attention to safety, right?
Yeah, that's not just easy, just like to smooth the PVP. We can use the
alcohol.
Yeah, alcohol IPA. This alcohol IPA is you know this is commonly.
Yes, it's common use.
Yes.
So today, what you want to use, I see it's named DMF, right?
Yes.
So it's more dangerous. So before we use it, we need to pay attention to something, items.
Yes, I think this, the chemical, the solvents, I need to use. This is maybe a little dangerous. Yes.
Okay.
So I need to respond for each hour. The user and who watch the live stream, the viewers, I need to tell there something important we need to take care of, you know.
Yeah. Oh, could you share us the something we need to pay attention to? I saw you prepare a picture, right? Could you show us?
Yes, but I would want to show maybe the something we have.
Polished by DMF, right?
Yes.
Oh.
We can compare with what different between theirs.
This is seems like a bone.
Yes, this the we can maybe turn the other camera to
show the TPU printings.
Here's a lot of things you put here.
Okay. You can move them away.
Yes. Yeah, I want to put this way.
Yeah.
Oh, thing.
Okay.
Not good. So. Okay, we come back. Yeah. This is the after the
bones of the food.
Yes, this polished this TPU.
This has been polished, right?
Yes.
Oh, it's also TPU.
Yes. This one is
green TPU.
Yes. This one is polished.
Yes.
Oh.
It's more shining. We only have this part.
Oh. We can try what different. Maybe the lights.
Yes.
The camera is too light.
The light is too shine.
Yes.
You mean when after polish, the smooth become more and more shining.
Yes, because this is really shiny, smooth.
Just like something, not only the DMF not only can make the smooth become more smooth, but also they make TPU the surface become more strong.
Yes, just like the adhesion will
to improve his impactness.
Yes.
Okay.
So we come back to check you.
Yeah, it's a liver toxin. Yes, you are right. So Before we have to use DML, we need to learn about it and pay attention to some items. If students and children want to use, they need to under the supervision under of the parents or adults, right?
Yes.
We need to pay attention to. It just like makes me to feel like we are doing experiments in high school labs.
Yes, and when we begin to polish this TPU pass, we need to prepare the this one the
because
yes
oh.
because or maybe the glove cup I think it's okay.
Yes.
Don't use
the rubber or plastic.
Yes, and we need the of course we need the glove.
Yes. We need to learn to how to protect ourselves.
With glove and all the
and mask.
The mask, of course, we can use the professional the gas mask.
Yes.
And we need other things just like the twigs, sir. And the important thing is this one.
Oh. We can see. There are some warnings on his bottles. Yes, no fire, right?
Yes.
Wow.
And carefully, you.
Yes.
And maybe we need to.
Okay, we need to wear the gloves before we use it. It's dangerous. But everything have two sides. If we can use them in the right way, we can make use of its advantage, right?
Yes. So the important thing is we should know what's this, you know, this DMF, and so we prepare their picture. We need to. Okay.
Yes. So first is no fire around, no smoke, right? If you use it in a room, you need to promote ventilation. Just like open the window or turn on the air conditioner.
Yes. And don't touch the skin. Don't touch the eyes, no?
Yes. We need to protect our skin, hands, and eyes.
Yes.
Only from, yes. Actually, you can buy this from normal shop.
Yes, this is important. We need to learn about is the properties, you know, so we have better avoid
the dangerous.
Yeah, the dangerous. So can see the picture.
Yeah.
First things we need to wear the glove and just like something protect. Don't touch the skin.
Yes.
And maybe we need to wear the
mask.
Not just mask, the, you know, the
goggles.
Oh, goggles.
Yes.
Yes, protect our eyes. And no fur, you know, avoid contact with the just like the hostians and the reducing agents and the maybe the snake halogen.
Yes.
No, maybe the halogen just like other the terminal.
Yes, but actually I don't like its smell odor. The pure DMF has no odor, right?
Yes, and we when we latest one.
Yes.
You need to open the windows and make sure.
Yes.
There is ventilation.
Ventilation.
Ventilated. Yes. And yes.
Okay.
In our rooms, you know.
Yes.
So, come also, back.
I need to wear the mask, right?
Yes. Come back.
I'm going to use this.
Yes, maybe you can show you. I think you.
I yes. also want to try to print something because to see how it works.
Yes.
But could you tell us?
You need a lot of the TPU parts.
Yes.
So I know in the high school, yeah, the chemistry circle is pretty good. I think maybe you can show us how to
polish it.
Yes.
So and what do you want to polish today?
This a lot of parts, and I think maybe this part. This part, okay, this part.
But it has a lot of spot.
Yes, we need to move the spot.
Move the spot first,
yes,
right?
First, yes.
Okay.
I get you some tools to move the.
I think it's a little.
No, I can change the other cameras.
Okay. So first, we also need to remove the support of the printings.
Yes.
You see, TPU's support is difficult to remove. So when we set about the parameters,
but you know, you don't need to worry about, and maybe it's easy to destroy block or the solid parts, you know.
Okay.
Because we can use
DMF to polish it.
Also, we can use our hands to
yes
the power
so
to move the.
Do you remember what percentage of the infield do you use when printing like this?
I use the setting the TPU.
Yes.
I remember it's the 100%. You know, it's because this the thickness no.
The support infill is 100%?
Oh, the support?
Yeah.
No, support just 20%.
Okay, you see? So if you print with TPU, you can make the infill lower, right?
Yes.
Because it will stick together, TPU. So this is... But this model is easy to remove because the... Infield is very low of the support.
You know, if there are other filaments just like PLA and CUPA, we need
yes.
we need to take care carefully when remove the
yes
the supports. We worry about maybe this
it will break
broken. Yes.
Yes, but TPU you can use a faster way. Use the hand
yeah.
and. Okay, just like this. After we polish the big support.
Yes, and this one is
fail, right?
This one is smooth by myself, you know? There's, because you see there's no different two parts.
It turned white.
Yes, it turned white, so that's not easy.
It's not
important the key steps we can't ignore. We should.
Yes, so it's not just for us to pour something on the printings. We still do some other operations.
Yes, that's the why I not answered this and comment
on
below our
this
post.
Is,
under
so,
the post, yes.
Something we can't ignore because
yes.
we are
not just there maybe has something dangerous, but also this is
yes, some if you don't pay attention to the items, you will be failed and make the printing become worse.
Always this has moves, but you know their surface do not look beautiful.
Yes, it just like the Doraemon was sick.
Yes, this
I call this red face one is angry and this is sick. Okay, so after 7 minutes we have removed the support, right?
Yes, so we
although we don't remove all the supports because TPU
yes, I think
it's difficult to remove,
you know,
totally.
When printing the TPU parts, it's easy, has some the stringing, you know,
because this string problem is
it's difficult to set the good
to take direction. Yes.
You know? So always we had some the stringing
problem.
Yeah, so but if we use this DMF to polish, I think
it can become better, right?
Problem, yes.
So we still have stringing here on maybe it's white. So the big support has been removed. So if we want more smooth surface,
yes, we can,
this time we can use DMF.
Yes.
So after we remove the big support,
wait for me to wash the mask.
Yes, first you also need
because
to wear the mask.
This has some
odor.
Yes, odor.
Just just smells like a fish.
Fish.
Yes. So
wait for me.
Okay, we can drop it and keep the.
With me, maybe we can turn the. Turn this camera.
Okay.
To see carefully, clearly.
Yeah. And so before we use the DMF, you can check the first one is no fire around. The second thing is keep the windows open or turn on the air conditioner.
Yes.
And the second thing is you need to wear masks or gloves and even other protection parts to protect our body. And don't touch the DMF directly with your skin. Drop it.
Yes, this the.
Wait. Okay.
This the bottle of the DMF and in here has some words which should notice. This tell me is maybe this danger. You can traduce this.
Yes. Okay. We have Purasan DMF here. So after we open the DMF in another graph.
I think maybe use this news, you know. Yes.
But we need to use this together.
Oh.
Okay. So we just we don't need to a lot of.
Yes, now I can see this the surface has
been melted.
Yes.
Because they have chemical reaction, right?
Put down and maybe the camera can
We just rotate slowly. And if you can see the part, it has become smooth. But it also will stick on the grass. See?
Yes.
So we need to pry it out. And once again. It looks very easy, but you need to be very careful.
Yes.
And if you want to.
What's this, huh?
It's the tweezers, you see?
Very big.
Yes, big tweezers. You need to use these tweezers. and change the direction. First,
so maybe we can add more this.
Okay. Oh. Yeah, we can change the up and down, upside down the printings. So you will see the stringing has been melt because the part now it's become no. This is why I use this.
You want to use this one?
Yes. So yeah. So actually we don't polish it entirely, but still some little parts. If you remove it. But this time it's very easy to remove the small supports and other slices on the surface. So it's a little complicated if you want to get a perfect surface, right?
Yes, I turn this the line making can see.
Oh, clearly. You will.
Yes. This color is the white TPU, so.
Yes. If the infection. So it's, I think it's, we still need to polish one more time, right?
Yes.
So this time we need to polish his. Okay.
No, I think this small part maybe is easy to smooth.
Yes.
Yes.
Also, we need to take care one more time.
And I want to know how to avoid
the surface turn white.
Yes, because you use this it's white color, I can, you know?
Yes, you can distinguish it from whether it turn white or not.
Yes, I think maybe this one is good.
Yes. But after you, if you want to keep the surface, the color it has. Okay, I think this time is okay now.
Yes,
you see?
We can. Yes.
The string problem has been melted and there is. And we need to leave it for. Leave it here for 1 minute. And after. It was a little drier, become drier.
Yes.
We can use something.
You want to use the
use the hair machine, you know? Use for. Oh, could you
hair dryer?
Yes, could you give the hair dryer to me?
Hair dryer.
Yes.
This step is very important to avoid.
Yes, this is the second step is you after you polish the TPU, you need to dry them with the machine. If you don't dry them and make it drier under the nature condition, it will turn white because there's still some DMF left on the surface, right? So how to avoid this? Avoid his surface turn to white.
Yes.
The second step is to because I have to use this hair dryer to dry it and remove the DMF on the surface.
Yes, I think maybe a lot of the DMF will keep. Stay on the surface, maybe it's easy to turn this part to white colors.
Yes, if you don't remove the DMF left on the surface, if you use red color like this, it will be turn white. So, to make it become more, you can try it. But that is also not enough, you know?
Yes.
Even we have dried it for several minutes, it's not enough. After we use the machine, we still let it alone for about 2 or 3 hours. Because I don't know whether the DMF will get into the
inside?
Yes.
Oh.
So, when we use this machine, you will have... I think some people, when we see our live show, they don't know what we are doing. But remember, when you get in touch with chemicals, you need to learn to how to protect yourself. No fire?
Yes. Don't touch?
Yes. And open the window and promote the ventilation. So, it's okay now.
Yes. Now I want to call it this one, you know. This.
Oh.
This alternate color is the why I want to.
Okay, you can try. Do you want to try?
Maybe.
You just so to see the how DMF affects the surface of the other colors like orange.
Yes, put this one I have to remove the
support
but I always have a little just like the shrinking inside.
Shrinking part.
Yes. So we put it inside.
Yes.
And
so DMA is very good for small parts, right?
Yes.
Small function parts. We don't need to a lot of DMF.
So what? Now it's...
Yes, it becomes smooth.
Yeah, it becomes smooth.
And its surface is become...
So then I...
Yes. Also, you see, if... Do you want to try more time? You can observe the surface, whether it has achieved the goals you want.
Very thick, you know?
Yes, because there is some DMF on his surface.
Yes.
So you want to polish one more time?
Yes.
Okay, you can draw it up. And take care for...
And I want to... See right there, this surface will turn to white, you know, white colors.
Yeah. You mean? No, it will make us about, it will take us about 10 or 15 minutes to see if we will turn white or not.
Yes, and I want to put it out and...
You can also...
No, I want to let...
Put down the speakers. Yes. Put down it.
Mm,
and you can.
Our fans to see, but at the surface.
Yeah.
See this turn smooth.
Yes, it's become shining.
Yes.
But you still, you will see.
You know, if I put this one two parts together, I think maybe
they will stick together.
Yes, so
okay. So okay, I will see. I will take care. You can use this. This is polarizing. You can wow. Take care. You can use the stick. Similar PVB, right? After you, if,
yes.
When PVB polished by the alcohol,
yes.
Its surface will become shiny,
yes.
And the surface also a little thick.
Yes.
So it's the same, similar.
I think the PVB is no need to worry about the surface turn wise, you know.
Yes.
So we don't need to the other just like the higher driver to help
yes.
us to drive
so,
this one.
In theory, PVB TPU can be polished, but the process is more complicated, right?
Yes. But I think it's
if we learn to how to set the parameters and rotate the angle when you print TPU, you can see. You don't need to use DMF. The surface also shiny and smooth.
Yes, just the early layer, the beginning and the end.
Just some air,
yes.
Layer line.
Yeah, they're just like the JSON.
Yes. So maybe it still need a long time. But TPU can be polished by the desktop customer for use, right?
Yes.
So this is, we just do an experiment to see how DMF get along with the TPU. Okay? If you leave alone here for 10 minutes, you can see still some DMF on the surface.
Yes.
And after 10 minutes, you will see it will turn white. So if you want to keep the colors itself, keep the color orange itself, you need to dry them. If you don't care about it, you just leave it alone. But maybe we need to have a long time.
So you want to show this one turn white?
If you don't try it, it will become like this.
Yes. But
oh,
you know,
no.
I don't want this one turn white.
So you need to try that.
Yes.
I think today's topic is a little boring.
Yes.
But we also find some way for some printer, some guys, if you want to know how to polish TPU, you can use DMF. But before you use DMF, you need to learn about it and pay attention to the safety items. No fire, don't touch, and open a window, promote ventilation. Wow, actually I don't like it. Yeah, okay.
Okay?
Yes. Because it's dry now.
Okay.
If you want to see the result, I can show you. After polish, this surface has become shiny. But if you see? If you don't remove the DMF entirely,
yes.
Some parts will get white.
Yes.
So, but after polish, the TPU became stronger. Its toughness is become higher.
Yes, of course the surface has some mesh and the layer resistance will be improved.
Yes. Nowadays TPU has more and more applications, not only for the insurance, but also I see some customers use their TPU to print some bones like this because they can DIY the insole, right?
Yes.
And because it is good for medical, because we can cure some food like this.
Oh.
Yes. So we can use TPU to adjust the foot shape, figure. Oh. Yes. TPU is good for.
Yes, I think TPU is also the special filaments.
Yes. But we need to see.
We can have a main needle application, you know.
Yes.
So if you guys want to clean the TPU, I think you can take a try out the usual filaments, TPU filaments. If you also want to use the Ender 3 to clean the TPU or the flexible filaments,
you can review our live show before, because I think Gary has show us how to change the extruder.
Yes, it's easy to upgrade the Ender 3 so we can clean a lot.
Yes.
The TPU parts. This all parts are cleaned by the Ender 3. And I see you have cleaned a lot.
Yes.
This the Christmas
stocks. Yes, we use TPU. I think it's good. It can also have the same effect, just like, you see, the snowman actually is not made of TPU entirely.
Mm.
I print his head, use our PLA. So its head is PLA.
Yes.
And
the body
is made of TPU. And his hands and his scarf, I use 3D pens.
That's good.
Yes, to painting on this. I use a black filament PLA to make his hand, and use the red PLA to paint a scarf with the snowman, and also. Because this whole part is made of PLA, so it's very tough, right?
Yes.
So TPU also can have smooth surface like PLA. And it's more funny, I think, right?
Yes.
It's cute. So this is my snowman and Christmas decoration. Okay. I saw Gary use print a lot of wheels.
Yes,
for the car.
Yes. But this part never smooth.
This printing is very special because if you use TPU, you can print like this. But the difficult thing is to remove the stringing part, right?
Yes, because there are a lot of holes in.
Yes, so I also try to use the DMF to polish it, right?
Yes, we have a try.
Yeah. So, if you have more ways to polish TPU, you can connect us and give some advice to us, right?
Yes.
If you want to buy our TPU parts, you can connect us. Actually, I tried to print a Christmas hat, but I set the wrong parameters, you see? The infill I set is about 80%. So, it's good now? Yes, after several minutes, when we talk, the past has been finished, right?
Yes, I think we need to try it.
Try more time?
Yes.
Okay.
Just keep.
But we can do it after live show.
Yes, we just need to keep.
And what about this? I think it's also good, you see? Because we just show the way how to polish. Exactly, if you want to make it more perfect, you also need other tools to remove the little parts.
Yes.
So, DMA can have some help you to make the TPU become more smooth. But you need to pay attention to protecting yourself.
Yes, so
okay, today, guys.
That's all our
yes.
Share.
Yes,
that's our share. So today, we are share this way to polish the TPU.
Yes. So if you are a student or a tutor, when you saw this live show, you want to try, you need to accompany by your parents or some adults
yes,
around you.
Yes.
To keep yourself. Okay, so the heavy thing this time is too short, right? It's time to say goodbye today.
So we turn back.
Okay.
Turn back.
Thank you for your guys.
And we.
Yes, I also. When I polish the TPU, I also think if we have the two extruders printer, we can use PVA to print the support and the TPU for the printings. So, you know, if you use PVA, you can drop into the warm water and the support will be melt. This is William. Yes. Yes, everything has two sides. If you can learn to
become smooth.
Yeah, if you can make use of the advantage of DMF, you can get some good printings. If you don't know about how it works, it may bring dangerous to you. So before you use it, you need to learn about it, especially for the safety cautions. So
I hope
maybe next time we can have chance to use the two extruder printer. Yes. It's also a good way.
Yes.
So thank you for your guys and today
we hope our live stream and this day the share can give our fans some helpful or inspiration, you know.
Yes. Okay.
So see you.
Thank you guys.
Yes.
See you next week. Thank you, Joe. Clean, you see?
Yeah. See you, our friend.
Okay. Goodbye, William. Goodbye, Clint. Goodbye, Joe.